Good afternoon. My name is Marie, and I will be helping you out today, okay? Now, we'll need to take some of the information before we do any further evaluation. And for the very beginning, we'll need to take some of your information. I will need to have your ID and your insurance card with it, too, if you don't mind, okay? All right. Okay. Now, this is an up-to-date ID card, right? Okay, very good. So, let me start with your name. Louise. And your last name is Wallace. Okay, very good. Your date of birth is 10/15/79. All right. Your address. Here is 1320 Main Road, and it's in United States, and the zip code is 5264. I have your phone number. Can I have your phone number? Date of accident? Okay. 2011, right? Okay. Do you have any attorney representing you yet? You do? Okay. Do you remember their name? At least the company name? Okay. Great. Law offices. Oh, great. Very good. And as far as your diagnosis, I will need to find that out a little bit later. Okay. From the scale from of 1 to 10, how would you rate your overall health at this moment? Around 3? Alright, very good. So it's really just a follow-up visit right now, right? Okay, no problem. You're feeling good, and that's very good. When was the last time you had your checkup done with your physician? About 2 months ago? Alright, perfect. And what is your physician's name? Your doctor's name? Dr. Hart? Okay. Do you have their phone number by any chance? You don't remember it? Well, it's okay. I'm pretty sure we have it on file. Okay, and as far as your insurance, let me just call our billing department so they can verify the coverage. Okay, just a moment. Just a second, please. Hello. Hi, this is Maria from reception from down below, and I have a person here. I'm trying to find out the to verify the coverage for procedure code 21115. Yes. Sure, I can type it in. Mm-hmm. Okay. Did you get it? Okay, very good. Can you tell me right now? It will take a minute. Alright, no problem. I'll wait. Thank you so much. Okay, just a moment. They will call me right back. And meanwhile, I need to put in your insurance information. Okay, just hold on a second. And it's by Quest. Mm-hmm. And your policy number here. Yes. Everything's okay? All right. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, so it's all good. And now we can continue with your here are your cards. Sorry about that. Now we can continue with your testing and your evaluation. Number one is okay. I will forward this prescription to our lot work section there. Okay, and if you could follow me, we'll proceed with the rest of the procedures. Okay, thank you so much. Hi again, this is me. So now let's go to the physical part of our examination today. And then we'll do a couple of tests. First, we'll need to measure your blood pressure. Mm-hmm. You could just stay still. It does not hurt one bit. So, hi again, and now let's continue with our physical portion of our examination, evaluation. I'll need to first measure your blood pressure. If you will just move the sleeve here. Very good. So I can put this the blood pressure cuff on you. Let me just wrap it around you slowly. It should not hurt or anything. Okay. Now let me put on the stethoscope. Okay. And you just relax. Try not to move my chicken. Very well. Let me take it off. Okay. Let's put that aside. I'll need to listen to your heart and your lungs now. Okay. So I'll need you to breathe. Breathe deep. Now, don't breathe. Okay, now we're gonna, we'll need to continue with a couple of medical procedures. I will need you to stay still, okay? Just, we'll need to just follow up with the things. It won't hurt at all, so let me just start with the physical examination. If you could just look straight at me, please. Look at my finger here. Right here. Right here. Right here. Now two fingers. Left. Right. No. Left. Right. Left. Right. Do you have a prescription glasses? You do? Okay. Alright, no problem. Do you remember to wear them when you're driving? always, right? Okay, very good. Now I'll need to just let me just look at your hand right here. I don't see anything. Okay, so I'll use a thermometer. It might tickle your ear just slightly, but it won't hurt, definitely. Just stay still. This usually is pretty pleasant. Okay. Mm-hmm. And now the left ear. Okay, very good. Okay, now I'll need to do blood pressure measurements on you, if you don't mind, okay? I'll just use the stethoscope. In your heart, okay? I will need you to breathe right now, as hard as you can. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Don't breathe. Now breathe. Okay, now let me try it from the back. Same way. Breathe in deep. Good job. Now, just stay still. Let me try to see if your posture is at the proper level right now. Okay? Just sit still. Okay. Let me do a slight massage on your back here and on your shoulders. That might relieve some tension. Does it feel good? All right. And now the left shoulder. A little bit on the back of your neck. I know sometimes there is some tension in the back there. Okay. This should feel really great. Okay. Alright, now I will show you some stretches for the neck for the future. So, just in the future if you have any neck pain from the accident, you know, hopefully you won't, but just in case you will. I'm not going to assign you to a physical therapy right now because I think you're in a totally, completely good health at this point. But in the future, if you might still have some trouble in your upper back and in your neck, I would suggest you do some stretches, something like this. You would just go ahead and just move your head down. All the way down, follow me. And slowly raise it up, all the way up. Don't forget to breathe. And try to stretch your neck there. Very well. From here, you can try and stretch your side of the neck. That should feel really good too, to stretch the side. And again, very slowly move to the other side and stretch here. And again, back. And again, forward, slowly. then you can do some turns sideways. This way. To the right. Then to the left. Just like so. Okay? I wish you a quick recovery. I hope you stay healthy and happy. Okay? Thank you so much.